Amy, I changed my mind. I need to get out. How about a rip? We could see what VMAX we can push. Yo, let me know if you're down.
That was kick-ass. Plenty of mountain left to shred, bro. From what I hear, cops ain't getting any less down below. Let's roll.
You have to hit the target speed for this to be a valid run, okay? Go!
Thank you.
for another rip. Let's do this.
I never knew that route was there, man. Oh, yeah, I'm jumping all over this.
Thank you. the state police. We got a report of a dude ripping up the street.
Just playing, man. Yo, meet me at Longhorn when you can. This is gonna get some serious play. I'll see you soon, bro.
Traction to power through the hill climb. Let's see if your ride's up for it.
Yo, I gotta hand it to you. You really crushed it. We crushed it.
You did real good, Spike.
Yo, what's the deal with Manu and Amy?
No idea.
You don't think that...
What? They've been playing with the cops?
Nah, that's not what I meant. I'm thinking they're letting their freak flag fly.
Ew.
Come on, Spike. You never know, man. They could be starting a new trend, you know, breaking free of the past.
So why don't we save that and hang like we used to? Remember? Back when...
Hey, Travis, you hear anything from Magnus yet?
Okay. Forget it.
Yes, Spike. Yo, just got a text from Manu. He's heading to the Longhorn. All right, let's do this, everyone. Over there, Spike.
Now.
I gotta...
I see.
gotta come to this next meet. Huge crowd, big atmosphere, not to be missed.
I get it. Like I said, I'm sorry. Won't happen again. Cool?
Cool.
Hey, newbie. You watch yourself now. Ames is a tough cookie.
Shut up. Don't you have something to do?
Yeah, sure. I'll catch you two later.
I'm at the garage. Get over here. There's stuff we gotta sort out.
rip anyone up.
Thank you.
Hey, son. You ready for this?
Night ain't over, man. Next run is queued up and ready. See you there.
Thank you. Dude, hey. You have to let me post these bill pics, man. The man himself might see him, you know? But, listen. We ain't about widowmakers in here. No. So, balance in your bill to handle all that power. That is stage two, okay? You know that, Nagai-san, he used to be a street racer just like us. And now, travels the world building cars for very discerning clients.
It's true. I am pretty incredible.
Go back to your rainforest sounds, Manu. I just posted a picture of our builds.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Ooh, sweet indeed. Now watch us stay up all night waiting for the man himself to like him.
Whatever, man.
Hey, you spend way too much time under that hood anyway. We need to get you back on the streets, racing.
Sure. See you later, Manu. Okay?
Peace.
babies, babies, just make you boo-boo. I'm talking Zulu, man, salute for my money, buku. My beats is banging. What you rapping? Who produced you? I slap the snot. Take what you got and run the juice you. You itsy bitsy, furry frying and frippy sippy. A little flippy, thunder slaper with the swimming. Look at these kitties, Mike, I'm a rat-a-tat-up for living. I'm dealing dirty work, do the deed and the dash. Ditch him. I'll lend a hammer to suck in a fist and gun position. We run a brand where the structure's the number one commitment. It's all a joke between mom contractions and carbon fitted. So we disappear in the smoke like we're magicians. No hocus pocus, simple suckers deserve the notes. Top of the morning, my fist to your face is cold, folks. We might be tired, standing on little candy shoulders. You perfect, proverbial pansy panty holders. I shake the snake up. In mausoleum, macaw massacres, killer in my coliseum. They all actors, giving back of a beam. I fall back if the casting calls an ending. Come on. On the fouls, no need for any evaluations. Any kind of the sacred will get to face it. Like any time a murder gets replaced, face it. The fellows at the top are likely. But you like mellow out, man, just relax. It's really not that complicated. Well, part of me, I guess I'm just as sane as you explained. Or maybe sanctifying the sadistic is deranged. This run the juices, murder, mayhem, melodic music. Psychotic music, the lucid, simply abusing. That's worth it. I probably smell they put me in a coffin. The gates of hell, I'm pugnaciously pacing, waiting. Cause I'm late, hell, Satan be patient. But I ain't here for durations, I'm just taking vacation. And tell them I never love them in salutations.
The world ain't getting more.
a crowd building. Seems they've got a couple of things going down soon. Lots of time to get here, but I wouldn't let it slide too long. Anyhow, have a good one. Coming out to this thing or not? I'm kind of counting on you. You wouldn't let me down, would you? So get out here ASAP, okay?
Congratulations, friend. You aced my school run. Now they shifted up a gear.
Insane, man. Magnus posted a challenge.
Hey,
look.
Check this. Urban outlaw himself.
Whoa. I'm hearing some crazy things, guys. Tell me it's legit.
Damn right, man. We totally smoked.
Hey, if this don't get Magnus' attention, you should probably retire.
We got him right where we want him, man. Magnus, we're coming after you, bro.
All right, boys. I'm gonna go see who's out there. You coming?
Sorry, but who out there just got challenged by Magnus Walker?
And who out there is gonna kick his ass, too, man? The night is young.
Appreciate the support, Travis.
That's not the way to his heart.
Like you know the way to anyone's heart.
Yeah, all right, I'll give you that.
Don't encourage him. He's unsettling things, getting people all hot and bothered.
Hey, he's all...
Travis, it's the most excitement this place has seen in a long time.
Besides those lunatics creating all that mess with the cops. You see what they're up to lately?
You two have turned things upside down. Everyone is going after these times Magnus recorded.
You guys have started a new trend.
New way of doing things, more like. You hear that, dude? People are copying us. Us, man. Careful, Spike. You never know where it'll lead.
Right to the top.
Oh, Spikey. You never cease to amaze.
You know it.
Well, I gotta get back to it. Later.
See you, Travis. Okay. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't be a stranger. See ya.
All right, dude. I'm gonna put Magnus' times to shame.
Close, huh? Right on, brother. Stay strong. Later.